Okay, ready for Kaito Part 2. So we're level 3. We're going to go into here. I'm going to play through this. Hopefully this time the game won't die on us.
Well-defended castles protect magical gemstones that hold the power of the Kami. The cult is seeking these gems and has unleashed a blazing Oni to retrieve them. Stop it from reaching the castle, or nothing but ashes will remain.
Yeah, I was going to check whether... You see, there's nothing here that tells me what a starting deck is. But you always start with three strikes, strike plus, and two pack mules. So, whoop, oh no, have I clicked too far? My bad.
Well,
this time recover three how. We'll gain four strength. I think I'll take in Hero's Rations. It's tricky, eh? No, I'm going to take in that. Because I want to get a good start, you know what I mean? Because when we start off, we're going to have crappy cards. Yeah. So yeah, plus four is definitely going to be useful. Especially if we fight some of these ideas. Money is very, you know, these coins is very tempting. More tempting than the cards, really. Charge and yummy. That isn't too bad, but this here is good. You walk through an item, I don't think he'll pick it up. You have to actually land on it. Tempted to just wait there one turn. No point taking damage, is there? Now we can deal with it. Any of those would do it. He's got to come through the forest. And then he's got to walk over. I don't think he'd make it, but... Is there any point in not using it? Probably not. Up the card first. Last time I think I picked up the gold, so this time I think I'll pick up the card. We've got no defense. I don't need to worry about that. Oh, 9 and 5, not quite enough. Use the defense by 6. So if I put that on, but then I can't get near, so I've got to do both of those. So I will use that. I think I might as well just face him. Hit him with anything. There's no preference. He's only got 8 health. So if I go to that village, it's going to wake him up. Not that I care, but last time I did that, then they were going after me, I think. Mm. 8, 12, 8. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I thought he might spot me if I go there. Oh well. What's he gonna do, you know? Maybe I'll jump up the hill, give me 4 on defense. What does he do? Yeah. Well, we'll get him in the next turn. Goblin warrior, able to attack and defend simultaneously. Wonder if that means he can counterattack. Make it to the cards. I could probably sneak around to here. I don't think he'll see me. Shrine, destroy cards in your deck. Yeah, it depends what I want to do. Do I want to buy cards? Do I want to upgrade them? Do I want to... Where do I get... The items are from the castle, right? So... Reduce target's defense and put the invulnerability. Yeah. Unless we kind of. Yeah, I kind of want that though. Now, at the end of the day, what are you going to do, you know? He's not going to be able to hurt me too much, is he? Oh, maybe I might. Yeah, I can get a defense card. Range 3, area 3. Range 4, area 3. Charging enemy. That one's probably the better one. And I can get that coin. Thank you. Reduces defense. Wow. But we've got... we're going to have 20 defense, so... we'll see if he can do damage to me with 20 defense. 22, actually. Plus, don't I... oh, no, on a hill. Yeah, it's not a mountain. Why didn't he stay there? He probably would have been better off. Silly little goblin. He's got quite a bit of defense in there though. Oh, let's see. Not gonna be enough for evading my attack, right? Where to next? Well, I don't need to fight that whatever he was, Oni, that turns up over here, goes this way. But he does give you a few things if you beat him, so I'm kind of tempted to do that. But I don't think I'm going to get these two altars here at the moment. Here's my next problem. Poison her. Guess we're gonna try and whether I go this way, which probably might be quicker, I don't know. I mean, that's the shortest route, you know. If I go around here like that, it doesn't matter whether I go there or there, does it? It's gonna be the same cost. And then here I'm on the road, where this way I've got to go through the plains and then I'm on the road, so it's probably that way shorter. Means I could avoid him and just take this guy on. Coins are nice, but what have we got? Yeah, quite a lot. Yeah, the only thing is I don't need to do is say, oh well, shit happens, doesn't it? Dojo. Oh yeah, I'll have a look. Yeah. We got bagger all in they have attack power. Why can't I see my strike plus card? I never understand that, eh? Why? Oh, yes, yes, yes. No, my bad. It's because it doesn't show upgraded cards. Yeah. Is it? How do I deal with this guy? Yeah, I can't straight out beat him, unfortunately. It's me in the... let's do it. I don't think it'll give me anything. Yeah. Didn't think so. Quite enough. Okay, so that shrine is safe. No, I'm not that. Well, I suppose I could. What if I destroy 1, 2, 3? Seems like a bad idea. But the thinking is that you can only draw, I'm only drawing 5 cards, or the 4 cards. I'm either drawing 4 or 5 each turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So chances are I'm going to get, you know, some of these good ones every turn. That's the thought behind it. Oh, can't go there. Okay. Let's have a look. How many cards do I get a turn? I get 4. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna do that. Yeah, come on. Yes. Could get another defensive strike. Actually, yeah, I can buy both. Two, three. I could charge. What do you reckon? Run in there and do some damage, eh? What do you reckon? That's his. It doesn't tell me his attack. Oh, mate. Oh, I'm tempted, eh? You know? Good hand again. I think I'm gonna do it, eh? Why not, you know? Huh? It's not. One, two, three. I can go there, can't I? Range of four. Range four. Charge Raven. Okay, if it has an open. Oh, then range. One, two, three. Okay, perhaps he has to be there. I could kind of do it. But it's not going to have the same effect. You see, I wanted to kind of do that and that. Now I have to do that and that. But, you know. What do you think do I agree? Ooh, 60 defense. What you gonna do, mate? Put something on me. Vulnerability, eh? How much damage? 10, right? I think we can kind of deal with that. But I'm going to go on top of the mountain. And then we're going to hit him in the head. That'll do nothing if I've got no cards in my hand. Right. soften them up. Oh, wait a minute. No. It's a different one, isn't it? So it's what mountains? Right, confused. Oh no, you're telling me he doesn't have... I don't have an attack card. Oh, that's sad. Crap, that means I have to basically miss a turn. And that guy's getting closer, isn't he? So I may have to get back down that way. I could head to the village and defend there. Oh, he's not going to run. Oh shit, I thought he'd come down after me. That sucks. I gotta run all the way back over. Ah, oh, you're bloody kidding me. Oh well, whatever. Plus the energy, plus the draw. Now this guy's gonna get closer. You're gonna have to run. Run, Forrest, run. Surely he's going to keep moving toward... He's going to go to the castle, isn't he? Because it says I have to stop him from reaching the castle. So, in here somewhere. Before it reaches the... It says final island, but... Well, I guess that's the final island. Alright, well... Charge and hit me. Okay, so I could charge him. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I could charge that guy and then that would wake him up and he'd come after me probably. Poison it. Oh, you shit. How much here? 32. +4. Yeah, let's do it. he got any defense? I mean, yeah. Oh, I can only do one more power. So I can't kill him in one go then. Oh well, we'll do that one. Oh. Chew up my armor. He's a bit taller than I thought. Okay. Well, it's all on now, isn't it? Too many options. Not too many options indeed. What am I on? I'm in the forest. He's on a hill. The thing about the forest is that it gives defense, and if I move from here, one of them will move here, and then they'll be a bit harder to kill. So heap of energy, but we got nothing to do with it. Alright. I guess I'll just keep doing that. Either that or I kill the poisoner. Kill the poison with use these to kill the poison. Damage does he do? Doing quite formidable. Deals 8 damage. Is that an attack of 3? Nah, it can't be an attack of 3. Yeah, he's a bit of a weird one, isn't he? Let's see what we can do. It's about the end game, no. Change, no. Unless I move off and then move back in. I could do that. In fact, I probably will. I'll move over and click there. Heavy armor. Guillotine damage, fatal attack, gray one cut. Yeah, we'll take that one. And now I'll use the charge to. What's that goblin one of you come up? I will do charge back at him, which will bring me back to where I was. And it also gives me 8 defense at the same time. I got 2 energy left. I can't do that one, not that it would kill him anyway, because I don't have him down far enough yet. So we're going to do that one. And then I'll use this, which will give me another 10 defense. Well, 7 down. Oh, looks like we do the same thing again. So I will not charge. So I got 4 at the moment. I come out and go and charge to that position. Maybe I do that first and then move out and do the charge and do that. He should hit me for 6. No, he hits you a bit more than 6. Okay. Fine. You here. And then charge back in. And then that one. And this one. Oh, okay. I didn't think it would hit him for that much. How come it? You see, like it did, like that's victory won, but it's not giving me the option to. Game 2 equipment against your fiction, game 2 defense, game 2 spike to adjacent enemy. Oh, yeah, cooldown time is here. Well, 10 defense, that's heat. Yeah, see, it's not giving me an option to that. Beat the cult prophet to summon the demon. How would you do that? I would have to run past the Oni. Or I could fly over there. And then you kill blah 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 blah. Well, I mean, there's nothing we can do now, it's completed. Oh, okay, look, there you go. Look, thank you for playing. We've finished the demo. So. Very cool. Let's have a look at the map. So, wait, let me. Yeah, not Not available in the demo. Not available, not available. Not available. Okay. Alright, so yeah, I'll say that we've finished our playthrough of Kaito, and what I'll do is I think I'll do like a bonus video using Akaya to kill those prophets. So I'll finish this video and then we'll start another video. Thanks for watching.